curtain has fallen. There will be no trials until we clear the invading machines. You want to hunt? Then hunt the machines that took the cordon down.
Thanks to the data from the cauldrons, I can override tracker burrowers now.
Riled up now.
You'll have to come back after the machines that broke the cordon are dealt with.
World ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here? This could be useful. I can get it for my stash later. Interesting. This could help. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin. Ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. What does this switch do? Looks like this switch controls the tracks. Okay. As it goes. Tracks are lined up with the curve side now. There. Tracks are straight now. Kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there? module. Perfect. This needs a code. I think I found some data in the ruin that might help. I should look through my data points. Could help. According to the data I found earlier, the year this place was built should be on one of these walls. Got it! Okay, where to now? Made it. Okay, got the relic. I'll hold on to it for now. Figure out what to do with it later. Take another look around. See if I can find anything else.
Are closed out. Lander. Thank you.
Like Kel said, a tree cannot uplift its root. Everything will be alright.
Push!
You'll want to hear what I've got to say, Outlander.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsaw. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Utaru could use some backup against Tenakth rebels. I'm here, as promised. That singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone. Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe and most in the chorus want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stonecraft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers at the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But they're tougher than any we've fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus is gathered.
well.
Aloy. Aloy. Wasn't sure you'd ever come around. What do you think of Plainsong?
It's quite a place.
Sure. As long as you like the smell of manure. Don't mind me. I won't go wandering again, I promise. There are people who need me here. Some of the others the Eclipse took had it worse than me. A lot worse.
Do what you can for them, Yef.
I will. Won't be anything like you did, but I'll give it my best.
We don't have much, but if you need a warm meal, we can trade. Hope you enjoy that.
The grounds are closed, Outlander. The cordon has fallen. There will be no trials until we clear the invading machines.
Sunshine upon you.
Nervous?
Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before. They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend us. We have to move. Machines are
gone!
Thank you.
blight! For Plainsong! Fight for Plainsong!
More machines! These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just a mortal missing land god in them.